The process of evolution over millions of years has led to the development of some pretty bizarre animal body parts and defense mechanisms. However, when it comes to defensive strategies, one species aims to win the award for weirdness: horned lizard. This fascinating reptile is a master survivor. Horned lizards have evolved three successful strategies to protect themselves from being consumed by other predators. Camouflage is one of the fundamental survival strategies that the lizard uses in order to survive. The lizard maintains its motionless position on the ground or the mud track, both of which are littered with pebbles and other tiny pieces of stone. They progressively become less distinguishable from the rocks, giving the impression that observers can no longer see them. Although the lizard's ability to camouflage itself among the rocks may save it from being eaten by birds, it will not prevent a snake from taking a bite out of it. A ravenous snake that is searching for food will not be deterred by the tough skin of the lizard. They won't be deceived by camouflage just like everyone else. Therefore, the lizard starts to swell up. The snake is taken aback because the lizard quickly grows to be twice as large as it was. This is an excellent defense mechanism. First and foremost, puffing up helps them seem more frightening. Secondly, this snake will receive a mouthful of spikes if it attempts to eat this lizard. After then, the cunning lizard adds one more bizarre twist to the situation. The lizard tips over carefully, exposing its stomach in the process. It is lying in a stiff position with its arms extended. At this point in time, the befuddled snake will often withdraw. These two strategies are sufficient for dealing with smaller predators. However, if a large animal attempts to attack the lizard, it will use the most powerful weapon it has: the lizard's own eyes. Not the eyes themselves so much as the way in which this reptile makes use of them. The lizard takes aim and shoots a torrent of blood from its eyes as a larger, more dangerous predator approaches it. Because the flavor is so repulsive, it often takes the predators around 15 minutes to recover from the assault after eating it. Horned lizards do this by decreasing the amount of blood that flows out of the head and enabling blood pressure to build up in the veins that are spread over the face. And at a given time, the blood pressure and tiny arteries in the lizard's eye build up to such a degree that they rupture, allowing blood to burst out in a stream. This bizarre weapon has the capability of projecting a torrent of blood up to 5 feet into the air. This little reptile has the ability to pinpoint where it squirts the blood from its eyeballs, and it often waits until its attacker is ready to bite it so that it may shoot right into its mouth, which is where it does the greatest harm. Canids and felids abhor this blood despite the fact that it's not poisonous. Horned lizards are particularly excellent at distinguishing between the many types of predators that threaten them. When challenged by a whip snake, which aggressively seeks its victim, it will stay quiet and blend in. Yet when confronted by a rattlesnake, which waits for its prey to come near enough, it will flee for its life. This lizard is able to choose the best course of action in every given situation, and despite the fact that it does not always succeed in protecting its life, this skill significantly improves its odds of surviving. That concludes everything for this video. Thanks for watching. If you are interested in seeing more entertaining videos about animals, don't be afraid to check out our video "Why Lions and Hyenas Hate Each Other" or "How Do Dolphins Sleep with One Eye Open." Have a nice day.